Hey, Steven, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Hey, can you give us a brief summary of your Army history?
Brief summary. I joined in 2002 July, then deployed in March of 2003.
To where?
To Iraq in OIF-1.
A little louder, this music's so loud.
OIF-1. In March 2003, and I did that for a year. Then I went back again in 05 to 06, back to Iraq. Then I deployed January 09 to December 09 to Afghanistan and Gardez, and now I'm going to go back again.
So this is your
fourth deployment.
Okay, now if you think back on when you were over there, what was the worst part about being over there?
I think all the time that's lost from back in the States and everything.
Yeah, that's the worst part.
I feel like everything just kind of breezed away for the past 9 years.
And what was the best part of your experiences over there?
All the stuff I learned, and learned about people and general knowledge that you take from it.
Mm-hmm. Now, are you kind of looking forward to going back there, or are you dreading it?
It's kind of a catch-22. I wouldn't say I'm necessarily looking forward to it, but at the same time, I know that it's something I'm good at. I know what to do and how to handle the stress and the situations that other people don't really know what to expect just yet. So I'll be all right.
And what kind of things do people do for entertainment over there?
Well, a lot of people will go to the NWR areas and watch movies.
NWR, what's that?
Morale, Welfare, and Recreation.
Okay.
They have like little buildings set up where people can play video games, or a lot of times I just go to the gym and work out. That's pretty much it. Or they end up having different types of running competitions, stuff like that. Different things that they have based on the area that you're at. In Afghanistan, there's a lot of elevation areas, so you really don't want to be running there too much in some spots.
Okay. And what will you and your outfit be doing over there?
We'll be doing signal support installation, basically making it where one person can talk to another person. It'll be mainly make sure that people can have internet and all that type of stuff accessed, and all the other important types of repair and communication in a nutshell.
Okay. Is there anything you want to say to your fans before you leave here?
Thanks for all the support.
Okay. Well, we love you.
Love you too.